What's up, everybody? We're going to get into some arc-based building here. Single player. I have a lead on a really cool place to build a base. It's a poet. Yeah, I fucking know it. This is an 18 plus channel, so if offensive language like cursing bothers you, go watch someone else. Let's try something else here. Oh, what would it be under this one? This one. Okay, we're at 49.72 and we wanted 54.76. This might be it over here. Okay. chat open. Sorry if anyone's talking. Should be around here somewhere. I do believe I'm on the wrong map. I'm on the wrong map. That's why I couldn't find it. Duh. This is the one I wanted. Whoops. Let's try that. Jeez, I was boiling. That's unfortunate. ceiling. All right. That is not what I wanted to build. This is what I wanted to build. This goes here. Okay, we need 5476. I do believe I like it. Huh. So I've got two things equipped on that button. Weird. Okay. Turrets. I have to build stairs to get up in those. There's a gate there, and this is a gate here. He's hit the wrong button. Okay, let's do some tech. Nope, let's do some structures. Tech. Sort of gateway. One of my butt. this. It's pretty. Does that actually get us in the wall, or is that like another little? Oh, it's a man gate. Okay, so we need to put a man gate there. Huh? Okay, well, check this out. Is that not still there? Go. I need to pop a shield generator in here. They're running around in here somewhere, hiding from me. Scared. Don't be scared. It's just Kibbles. He doesn't bite. options. Okay, so because it's inside there, I can't tell it to shut. You're mine now. You're mine now, all of you. Come on. Get out, can you? Come on, little dudes. Okay, whatever. Let's try, in stone or something. That'll keep the bad guys out while we're building. That's cool. Start a game and then get into it, like, don't want to do anything anymore. I think that's where I'm at right now. Oh. here. We're gonna make a little room. Everything I'm gonna build with, like this and here, this here, this here, this one here, this one here, this one here, and this one here. Shit happens, folks. Tall do we want this? Let's just make this a nice tall building. As much, so we'll just leave them here. Let's see. And that. And some roofing. up. That's sealed up. There's a little itty bitty hole there, but I'm not gonna stress on that. And front porch on this joint. Go from a square roof . Let's just see how the roof works first. Okay, so if we put a wall . Tricks to building in these games. You gotta do certain things, like I might be fucking up here. Let's get this up. Yeah, see, that made that whole thing collapse. I might not be able to come off square, so let's try this. That's a square. right? Past that, that looks stupid. That actually. No, we may have to redesign that porch. Kind of cool like that, but I'm not digging this triangle right here that's open. I wonder what happens if we do. Because these stairs are higher than that floor. Because you can go out of this one, can you not? You sure can. It's those fucking stairs. If we switch it to a ramp. No. Okay, these stairs look low enough, yes. Those stairs are low enough, yes. Yep. Fucking A, that just happened. Deal with it. It sounded like I broke something. Oh, but it felt great. It's called relief. That'll work, and then I could do maybe a solid wall up on the sides. Let's see what happens when we do that. And then I bet now. See, that roof's not connected up there. I don't think that's right. So, I think I see it. I think I see what needs to happen. I think I see what needs to happen. This needs to go away. This needs to go away. This one needs to go away. don't even fucking cancel tomorrow. If you cancel tomorrow, I'm just gonna bring your check back to you and we're done, dude. I'm not even gonna fucking play that game anymore with this guy. Standby, business calls. Good. Pick back up Monday morning. If you need me to take you into a doctor appointment. You spell out good. Take you into a doctor appointment or emergency room. I'm here for you. Okay. This porch is really starting to piss me off. So, what we're going to do is we're going to start all over. Just going to start all over and do triangle from the start. God, that's loud. Sorry. So we're gonna go make it big on that end. Then we can do this to it. That's probably what I should have done in the first place. Right? Okay, so we double door there. I didn't say Dumbledore, I said double door, you fucking potterheads. Okay. Like that, and then we get that, 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 that. See how that works? That looks a lot better. It's pretty cool looking, actually. It's a nice, nice big porch. Okay, so should have made it a little bigger, but that's all right. do some. Stairs. Stairs. How about we put these stairs? I don't know that I like that corner, because there's no way to do corner stairs. There's no way to put one of these in there. That would like flatten that area. Do railings, maybe? Okay, here we go. We're gonna do a window wall there. Window wall there. And then we're gonna do a railing there. That's starting to look pretty cool. Yeah, that'll be all right. No, we don't want windows. Let's just leave that open. It's a porch. Too deep into the ground. That looks dumb, doesn't it? Yeah, that's dumb looking. It defines it, but it's just, if it was attached up here on the top, it would be okay. So there's a building. There's a building. And we're going to do buildings all over on the inside of this place, everywhere in here. And then everywhere where there's bushes and shit, we'll make little gardens and stuff. So this is going to be a place for friends to come build. Maybe even do a follower village in here. That might be cool. People might like that. What I want to know is, can we do railings up these stairs or not? Will they not? Okay, so we can't build on this. Oh, wait. I just had an idea. What if we did this? Okay, follow me now. That. What if I did? All the way back that we can build off of, but we gotta make sure it's in line with this, and we gotta make sure this fucker's straight. That will probably work. Yeah, that will probably work. Okay, there's an idea for that. Got you, bitch. Oh, you little shit. I'll catch him eventually. So, I mean, that looks pretty cool. I don't know, maybe I should have done a wood railing. You guys got level ups? Aww. Aww, look at the little guy. Aww. Aww, he's a little puppy dog. Little man's gonna love these guys. Get to working on your weight. I know a little man's gonna want to ride your ass, so. Oh, you can tell it to sit down? You can tell it to stand up? That's fucking cool. Got you. Got you. Oh, I got you. Oh, you god damn it. Oh, now I got you for sure. No? Oh, you little shit. I'll get you eventually. Well, you just wait. I think that might look better if the door, well, I mean, it's kind of like the door's centered. So this is going to be my house. We got several rooms that'll go up. We'll put beds and stuff upstairs. Cool. So yeah, this is prep work for followers to come and hang out and build in the Follower Castle. That's going to be the name of this place, Follower Castle. We've got some doors that we need to figure these gates out a little bit better, but so we can shut them. Then the little man gate, we'll put a guard shack on. Can we build up here? Yes, we can. So we got to put foundation up here all the way around so we can have stuff going on up here. That's cool. Where is this gate? Here we go. Auto open. Auto open send. Don't auto open. Cool. Figured that out. It's not the gate. It's not the gate frame. It's the gate itself. Settings, don't auto open. Okay, where's that little man gate? Where is that thing? It's over here. I'm gonna build a road that comes out of this. So it's a manual thing, so nobody can You know, accidentally trip it with something bad on the other side and get eaten. You guys are too cool, man. Why don't you come over here? Hey. You don't do that kind of thing? You're not into that, or what? Come on. Don't you hang out in here, buddy? Yeah, this is your place. Yeah, have a seat. Sit. Good boy, we need to name you. What are we gonna name you? Huh? What are we gonna name you? Spots? Huh? Spots? Spots and Stripes? Huh? Spots and Stripes? That's gonna be your name? You're too damn cute. Too damn cute, hims is. Okay. This gate is good. Perfect. Sons of bitches, we'll figure out how to get you. We will figure out how to get you. Yes, sir. I know all about that. Alright, so there it is, Friendship Castle, or Follower Castle, or something. We'll have a castle council to decide the name, but... What's this? Okay, so where's that... Where's that water at? Where's that water? Oh, spot at, here it is. Water vein. So this is where we'll do to put the water plant. Yeah, this is gonna be cool. This is gonna be real cool. So we'll have followers and follower castle. Friendship Castle, something, something. We'll come up with a really cool name for it. Knights of the Eldest or something, I don't know. And then we could always, after we build up our thing, we could always go into survival, and we could always go adventure, and, you know, do whatever. Whoever's into what, you know, we all don't have to be in creative, in this mode, in this game that I'll host. If you want to build, you can go into creative. If you want to adventure and see, test your mettle, you can go out and adventure and, you know, whatever. Or if you want to go and that's going off. No, not really. And then if we turn it into block, come on. There it is. That kind of looks better than the big. The big blocks kind of fit with the wall, and then the little blocks will be for the building. And then, yeah, we'll work on getting a wall with a triangle and a wall. We'll do that all the way around this so we can build structures on this, and then eventually towers going up would be really cool. And then when you're in here, we're gonna have to figure out how to make this so you can get up and actually see. Square. Yeah, I dig it. Welcome to the channel. Doing a little creative building. I am going to take a short little break here. Take my hourly walk around. Stretch my back. Break. I will be back in 5-10 minutes. If you play Ark and you are a follower, I'm thinking about making this place a follower building area in creative mode, just to hang out. Be sociable, a little place in the middle of the map. Well, not really the middle, but it's, I don't know. Yeah, I might change these out to wood railings. That might look a little cooler. What are we gonna name you, dude? Max? Huh? Winky? Because you keep winking? Winker? Winks? Huh? What should we name you? You're too damn cute. Look at that big old nose. I just want to beep it. Wink. That's your name, Wink. Yep. That's your name, bud. wink. Winks. Winks. Yeah, that's your name. That's your name. Look at you. Yep. He's such a dork. Okay. How do I do that? Options. No. La 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 la. Behavior. Enable wandering. There you go, dude. Cruise around. Just don't poop on the porch, huh? No pooping on it. Why are you sticking your head in the wall? I want to get out of here. You got me all chucks.
Dan, just argue with me, dude, and your foot's gonna hurt, but I am quite the authority on...